Iga.
She is wounded. I can handle her by myself.
Are you sure?
Kagero, you need to go back and keep close watch over Genosuke-sama.
Yashimaru. That's right.
Control yourself, Hotarubi.
Kisaragi-san.
These damn spring rains, they chill me to the bone.
I wonder if Nenki and Hotarubi have had any success in tracking the Koga clan to where they've been hiding.
I only hope they have not dug their own graves in the process.
To think what we've missed. We should have killed Genosuke when the chance fell at our feet. But I suppose our noble leader never wanted that. That doesn't surprise me. Perhaps she wasn't meant to be a leader. It's cold as death!
Are you all right?
I've been wanting to apologize to you. Before I saw you at our marriage meeting, I had my mind made up. I told myself that no matter what kind of man you were, if you would have me, I would give myself to you. I'm sorry for making that decision too soon. Now that I know my feelings for you run as deep as they do, I need you to tell me that you feel the same. Am I alone in these feelings I have? Or...
Your eyes are what drew me. The first time I gazed into them, I knew. You are the one for me.
Thank you, Genosuke-sama.
I feel I'm a novice in this kind of conversation.
No more than I. We're two of the same.
Oboro Dono. The frost is finally melting. This harsh winter will soon be over.
So many things that were old become new once again.
Thank you.
nothing but a ruse.
You disgusting, filthy Koga!
Bring word of Hodo Ruby?
Simon.
I do. She used those butterflies of hers as a decoy.
Which direction did they take you?
To the east.
Which means Hodo Ruby will most likely be traveling in the exact opposite direction. She's moving west to Suzugako.
What do we do now?
Oborosama had never come between us, I still would have been defeated by those eyes. Such a deep fury. Is he a man? Or is he a demon?
Who is it?
Wait! Kushiro-tama! What's the matter with you? Kushiro-tama!
I'm disgusted with myself. I'm such an embarrassment.
Hotorubi! The trip to Sunpu! I can't believe it! Okutsama has asked me to take the journey with her! See, you never know about old people. I guess she hasn't gone senile just yet. I'll shut up.
Smart.
Of course, I will be coming back with a gift for you. What do you want it to be? A nice new hair ornament? Or perhaps the finest sash strap the seamstresses have to offer?
I'm a ninja girl. I don't think I could use any of those things.
Hotorubi, you can't train every second of every day. There's always time to be a woman. Just look at Oboro-sama. Wait, where are you going?
Someplace...
The No Hostilities Pact is a good thing, I believe. I believe it when I look at you, my love.
Yashimaru-dono.
These are the most beautiful hands. I never want to see blood on them.
I will never forgive them.
We should go now. But we should head back separately.
Yes. Is something wrong?
It's nothing. I have a question for you. It's about Oboro-sama. What do you think of her? Genosuke has resolved to part ways with the Iga and with Oboro-sama. That leaves the responsibility resting on her shoulders to feel the same about him. Oboro-sama must help us. We need her to make sure that Genosuke is dead before he reaches Sunpu. I am deeply sorrowful for what she must endure. As a woman, I know her pain, and truth be told, I pity her. My wish is for her to one day truly forget about Genosuke, but I don't know if it is in her to do what is necessary.
That is where I agree with you. I thought I knew every expression over Osama's face had to offer. From happy to sad, fearful to angry. I was wrong. With him, I had had never seen an expression on her face like when she was with him. I cannot describe it.
Koshiro-dono.
Thanks to him, I will never have to see her. I will never have to see her getting drenched by the rain.
Osama, it's late. You have got to get some rest.
Please, Akaginyu, don't leave me alone. I couldn't bear it. Losing any more of those who mean so much. My people.
It looks like I finally caught up to you, Hodorubi. I've got good news for you. I managed to wipe out Genosuke along with all the others.